Welcome back to Ultraflux Workshop. In this fourth video, we will introduce our Uf801P portable flow meter. This device is IP68 and weighs only 900 grams. It can be operated within temperatures from minus 10 up to 50 degrees Celsius. The battery can last up to 12 hours with continuous measurement, or up to 10 weeks using the timer function. The flow meter has three female connectors. On the top left is the 3-pin connector for the charger. On the top right is the 5-pin connector for the probe cable. On the bottom right is the 12-pin connector for the inputs-outputs and the communication cable. Some options are also available, like dual cords or additional inputs-outputs. Finally, on the right side is the on-off button. Press it 1 second to turn on the device. The flow meter is automatically in measuring mode after booting, and the flow rate is displayed. Use the up and down arrows to go through the different pages of this mode. There are a lot of information available, like a chart for the flow rate, the totalizers, or the alarms. The last video of this workshop will give more details about them. The firmware is based on thematic menus. Press the F button repeatedly to see the titles: configuration, pipe fluid settings, totalizers, and so on. Let's enter the pipe fluid settings menu. For this, press the F button repeatedly until you get to it. Then, simply press the down arrow. Inside the menu, use the up and down arrows to go from a parameter to another. Let's say we want to change the external diameter of the pipe. Pressing repeatedly the plus or minus buttons will change the value step by step. Holding the plus or minus buttons will change the value slowly at first, and then faster and faster. Pressing the down arrow on the last parameter will automatically bring you to the next page of the menu you are in. Likewise, pressing the up arrow on the first parameter will bring you to the previous page of the menu. Once all the needed parameters have been adjusted, hold the F button until the screen says Measurement Display. The device is now back into measuring mode. Take note that after staying 1 minute without pressing any button, the device will automatically go back to its default page in the measuring mode. Finally, to turn off the device, simply press 1 second the on-off button. You are now able to use our Uf801P portable flow meter. In the next video, we will configure it for our demonstration on a DN25 pipe.